Here I'm using intracellular and extracellular recording to capture the activity of the nervous system. So I have an isolated nervous system in this petri dish, and I use extracellular and intracellular microelectrodes to capture that activity and have the readout on the computer screen.